This is why SpaceX holds Bitcoin. Hello guys, welcome to Stacking Stocks and thank you all for tuning in today. As always, we've got some exciting content lined up for you. Now, have we ever disappointed you? No, I didn't think so. In our previous stream, we talked about the best penny stocks to buy now. I hope you all enjoyed the content. If you missed the stream, don't worry, check our channel playlist and look for Sky High, Best Penny Stocks to Buy Now, Crazy Growth. We've got everyone covered. Today, we're going to talk about why SpaceX holds Bitcoin. Whenever Bitcoin is mentioned, you know what to expect. Elon Musk must be in the picture. We're going to find out what Elon Musk has to say about SpaceX and Bitcoin. Let's see what you have up your sleeves this time, Elon Musk. I tend to wonder why Elon Musk has got so much to say about Bitcoin. What do you think about this? Don't you guys think he's enjoying shifting the price of cryptocurrencies with his comments? There's hardly a day that passes without Elon Musk commenting on Bitcoins. During a Bitcoin conference on July 21, 2021, Elon Musk indicated that he, SpaceX, and Tesla owned Bitcoin. Even though Tesla halted Bitcoin as payment, the carmaker has not sold its share of Bitcoin. Now, why is that? If Tesla isn't accepting Bitcoin as payment, why not sell them? Now, Musk stated that we're not selling any Bitcoin, nor am I selling anything personally, nor is SpaceX selling any Bitcoin. It makes us wonder whether this is about protecting the environment or Elon Musk trying to control the crypto market. Why would anyone keep something that they're not using? Furthermore, Musk also disclosed in one of the panels that he owns Ethereum and Dogecoin. Are you surprised? Me neither. For someone complaining about the amount of hazardous effect of Bitcoin mining in the environment, he sure does own many cryptocurrencies. Unsurprisingly, the rising price of Ethereum rose even further after Musk admitted to owning the cryptocurrency. CoinDesk data reports that the price of Dogecoin went up to 21 cents in the early stages of the panel before dropping to 19 cents in the closing stages. Musk has been making several references to Dogecoin. Now, I'm curious, has anyone been taking a shot at cryptocurrency based on Elon Musk's tweets and comments at the Bitcoin conferences? How has that been going for you? We know that several people have invested their smart money in cryptocurrency. Is Elon Musk the key to unlocking the crypto trend? Hopefully, we'll get our answer. During the panel, Elon Musk was also spotted having a chat with the Twitter and payment company Square CEO Jack Dorsey and the founder and CEO of ARK Invest, Cathie Wood. We're left to wonder what the elite investors were probably plotting. Questions have been raised about whether Elon Musk is intentionally shifting the Bitcoin market price. The billionaire and famous automaker has been reported to have made huge profits from Bitcoin investment. According to a statement released by the automaker Tesla, they made a $1.5 billion investment in Bitcoin in February. The lingering question is, why would anyone make such a huge investment if they were not seeking to make profits? Was it luck or instead was it planned? Tesla disclosed that it made a profit of $101 million from the sale of some of the investment during the first quarter alone. After that, Tesla revealed that they were starting to accept Bitcoin payments from around March 2021. However, the automaker suddenly halted the crypto payments in a quick turn of events in May of 2021. That's barely 2 months after the corporation included Bitcoin in their transactions. Now, why the abrupt U-turn? Just the other day, Tesla was all in for Bitcoin, but they no longer want anything to do with it before we even realize it. In a statement released by the automaker, the change was arrived at based on the side effects of Bitcoin on the environment. According to Tesla, Bitcoin mining has adverse effects on the environment. The energy used to mine Bitcoin is not environmentally sustainable. The company reiterated that they were keen on ensuring that all cryptocurrencies opt for a cheaper, sustainable energy source. Elon Musk clarified that it had nothing to do with him hyping, then selling, the popular cryptocurrency. He said, "I might pump, but I don't dump. I definitely do not believe in getting the price high and selling or anything like that. I would like to see Bitcoin succeed." And Musk is trying to say that he wants the best for Bitcoin, and it has nothing to do with Tesla's or his profits. However, some elite investors have openly criticized Elon Musk. The Tesla founder has found himself clashing with people who believe that Bitcoin is the only worthy cryptocurrency. But does Elon Musk believe the same? What's his view on the most worthwhile cryptocurrency? Musk is notorious for shaking up the crypto world with his famous tweets. He went from being a Bitcoin lover to Dogecoin's most outstanding ambassador. He's now an environmentalist raising concerns about Bitcoin's mining energy. According to Musk, Dogecoin can beat Bitcoin hands down. One of the key reasons why Bitcoin's value dipped significantly in April is Tesla's reversal on Bitcoin as a payment option. Now you get why Musk has courted the criticism of other elite crypto investors who prefer Bitcoin to other cryptocurrencies. Could it be that Musk is trying to prove to them that he controls the crypto world? On the other hand, the value dip could result in a $90 million loss for Tesla. Probably why Musk is rooting for Dogecoin. The value of Bitcoin has soared to greater heights in the past. Maybe it's time for a new cryptocurrency to reign. There was a point in the conference where Musk jokingly asked Jack Dorsey if he could accept Bitcoin as a payment method for advertising on Twitter. Of course, Dorsey smartly evades the question. Earlier, he had promoted a decentralized social media protocol for Twitter. It's called Blue Sky Project. Jack Dorsey first mentioned the Blue Sky Project back in December 2019 when he stated that centralized enforcement of the global policy to address abuse and misleading information is unlikely to scale over the long term without placing far too much burden on people. Blue Sky has been a gradually progressive project which didn't seem to have developed any further by January this year. So Dorsey wrote that Twitter is still in the process of interviewing and hiring folks for Blue Sky. My biggest focus right now is on a decentralized social media protocol, and we're calling it Blue Sky. And it's super, super early. However, Dorsey's ambitions for Bitcoin can't be hidden. He's deemed to have super high ambitions. The fact that Twitter is still not accepting Bitcoin as a form of payment does not mean that Dorsey is not interested in Bitcoin's success. What does Jack Dorsey have to say about cryptocurrency? He says that my hope is that it creates world peace. He doesn't exclusively reveal his high ambitions for cryptocurrency. He also doesn't shun crypto mining activities. Now, are you playing mind games, Dorsey? Could it be a bigger game being played by elite crypto investors? Where does that leave the budding crypto investor? Elon Musk won't admit that he controls the crypto market with his Twitter outburst, but still goes ahead to declare his preference of Dogecoin to Bitcoin. If you're into cryptocurrency trading, you're left to suffer the consequences of trade wars among elite investors. Now keep following the conversation on SpaceX, Tesla, and Bitcoin. I'll be sure to keep you posted and updated. So thanks for watching. Remember to hit the like, subscribe, and share button. Until next time.